Okay, Nyagi, just this once, I will be the one to tell you something, so listen close, because I will not repeat myself. I enjoy your company. You aren't utterly useless, and you are not a nuisance. You are, in fact, quite the opposite. You are my hope, Koto Nyagi.